Good morning. This is Cool Hand. And this goes out to the Supreme Leader, Ali Khamenei, in Iran. Mr. Supreme Leader, you're full of shit. You've been backing Hamas and Hezbollah for years. You want the entire annihilation of the country of Israel. You do. You've said it many times. Now, I wonder, for a man of your power, the women in your country are pissed off. I would like to cut your balls off and your dick and shove it down your throat. They would. I promise you, sir, that sooner or later, the women and some of the men, a good portion of them, are going to get their hands on you. And you're not going to like it. They're going to defile your ass. Because you guys have gone too far. You have great people in Iran. Wonderful people. Your women are wonderful. They want what's best for their country. But you don't want what's best for them. And it's very sad. I've listened to what they want. And it's pretty simple. They want to be free. They don't want to be under your control. They don't want to die by the hands of the besieging militia. Like Netta and also Khamenei, the gal that was killed and started this revolution again. You keep killing people because they're speaking out, because your regime sucks shit and they're tired of eating crap from you and be told that they can't do things like people in the rest of the world can do things. And that really sucks. But sooner than later, these wonderful people in your country are going to take power, man. Somehow, they'll take power from you guys. And you're going to regret it for how long you live. Because I hope they do you like Hamas did those concert goers. Peaceful people, man. There was Palestinians there too that got killed in that concert that Hamas landed in and started slitting throats and machine gunning people down. I hope your people do the same thing to you. Because what you've done to the Arab world really sucks. What you've done to Ukraine sucks with your fucking drones. If Muhammad was alive today, he'd be really sad. Because here's a bunch of assholes that have the power of doing good, but you're not doing good. You're doing bad. And that sucks, man. The Palestinian people, most of them are good people, man. And all they want is to live freely and to grow their family. And then you have Hamas and other factions that are pulling them in different ways and making their lives dangerous. and the Palestinian Authority that's screwing things up and making it dangerous for them to live. And I have faults with Israel. I don't like the way they're treating, they treat Palestinians, how they treat when someone has land and they try to steal it. That's bullshit, man. But what's really bullshit is what Hamas did. This is when people, 20 years from now, they're not going to remember much, but what they'll remember is that music festival and all those peaceful-loving people there getting their throats slashed and machine-gunned to death. That's what they're going to remember. And that really sucks. And I want to say to the freedom-loving people in Iran, I stand with you. I stand with you because the Supreme Leader and all his people and the besiege militia, all they want is to kill you, my friends. And that's wrong. Because you just want to be free. And that's really wrong. Freedom for my friends in Iran. Freedom. You shouldn't be taking this shit. And maybe you're going to have to go break into military armories and arm yourselves to be free. Maybe. But right now, I know the besieging militia is being brutal to everybody. And that really sucks. This is Cool Ann saying, have a good day.